Hey guys, how are you doing? I'm Anmei Intensity and welcome back to my channel. Today we're actually having my June monthly favorites. I woke up today and looked on my YouTube. I was like, did I ever make a June monthly favorites video? And why is there a fly flying around me? Of all times, there's just like a fly buzzing. Whoa, too close. Way too close. But really? No? Like I said before, I got interrupted by that fly. We're actually having my June monthly favorites. Not too many things for this, you know, month, but a lot of things that, you know, are worth talking about, and I hope you guys enjoy the monthly favorites for this month. So first off, I actually got my own ocarina. So I actually bought this because I thought it was so cool and I always wanted an ocarina. I can't play it for my life. I mean, I can try, but it's not going to be good, so... I am horrible with music and musical instruments, so... this would just go on display, but honestly, it's really, really cool. I love Legend of Zelda, so I felt like this is something that I just had to get just for my love of The Legend of Zelda. So yeah, my own ocarina, that's pretty cool. Even though I can't play it, it's still cool. Second, I'm actually reading the Ace Attorney manga right now, so I have both case books, volume 1 and volume 2. This is volume 1 right here because I'm still reading it. This manga, let me tell you, right now, just off the bat and just reading it, you could tell that it's better than the anime, that's for sure. The anime is a whole other disaster that a lot of us don't want to talk about. The manga is still, it's a lot of fun, and I like the manga, so I've been reading it, and I still have volume 2 to go, but Edgeworth is still my favorite. I really like the levity that Ace Attorney brings. It's not totally serious, and I like that, so this is actually my bookmark. Chizuru from Hakuoki, yeah. But I really, really like this manga, so that's why it's a favorite for this month. Moving along, a favorite anime for the month of June. I actually have two. The first one is actually Black Lagoon. So that's Black Lagoon. I have never watched this. This is my first time watching Black Lagoon, and let me tell you, it's so good, especially on Blu-ray. It's so nice to look at. It is so good, and there's action, guns, and fighting. I love that kind of stuff. It is really, really good. So if you haven't seen Black Lagoon already, like, don't be like me. Just go watch it already. It's really, really good. I can't wait to finish it and start Second Barrage, because I can just imagine what Second Barrage is going to bring us. So really, really happy to have this series and to be watching it, because it is such a thrill. Revy is awesome. Another favorite of mine, anime-wise, like I mentioned before, I have two, is actually Little Witch Academia, which premiered on Netflix on June 30th. So honestly, I am a little disappointed that they only have the first 12 episodes or 13 episodes. They don't have like any more, because I know it's like 24 episodes or ongoing or something. So far, we just have the first 13 episodes. I'm not complaining too much because I absolutely love Little Witch Academia. I think it's really fun and it's lighthearted, and it reminds me of shows that I used to watch as a kid. So I love that nostalgic feeling that it brings, and it's just a fun show. I don't know who I relate to the most. Sometimes I feel like Akko, sometimes I feel like Lottie, sometimes I feel like Susie. It really depends on the episode, but I guess I'm like a little, like a mix of all three of the girls, but they're so much fun, and Akko is crazy, and I like her determination, and it's a fun show, very well animated, so check out Little Witch Academia if you haven't already. Moving along, another favorite of mine for this month is actually this figure that I got of Sailor Moon. So this figure is kind of small, but I love her expression, and I love how she's made, and I love how cute she looks, and it's just a really cute figure. I got her on sale for like 15 bucks, which is really good considering the smaller version of her that's like only like 2.5 inches is like 15 bucks. So I'm not gonna complain. I actually did pretty good with this purchase, and I love her, and I don't have a Sailor Moon figure. Surprisingly, I have Princess Serenity, but I don't have a Sailor Moon. So now I have a Sailor Moon, and I'm really happy about that. So just take a look at her. She's really cute, and I love the vibrant colors, and she really stands out, so I like her a lot. Love her. And last but not least, I actually am getting more into light novels. The light novel that I have been reading and loving and almost done with is actually Durarara. So this is so good. I love the anime, and I was like, hey, why not? Let's try the light novel out. And I think I actually am liking the light novels more, which was a surprise because I was like, I don't know if I'll like the light novel more than the anime, but right now I'm loving the light novel, and my favorite character is still Izaya. So that's really awesome. So I really, really love it, and I definitely recommend it. So I can't wait to read more of the light novels because I am hooked. It's really good. So I'm really happy to have gotten this because it's great, and Dranada is always fun. It's a fun show, it's a fun manga, it's a fun light novel. I think this really fills in the spaces for things that we might not understand from the anime or the manga. It fills in those little things, and it's just so good and brings all these personalities to life, and I love it. So Dranada is really, really good. So that's also one of my favorites for this month. I also got these really cool sunglasses. I plan to wear these. These are only $5. I don't even think they work, but I think they're kind of cute. So yeah, so I will be wearing these outside because sunny today. So, yeah. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Totally, totally appreciate it. Feel free to comment below on any of the items that you may have seen in this video or what are your favorites for the month of June. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Totally, totally appreciate it. Like I said before, please like, share, or subscribe if you enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys next time.